Blackburn, everything was perfect. The only bad thing was it was raining all the time. I was there 4 days, it was rain all the time, no stop. So I was going around playing this piano on the rain. For 4 days, I couldn't believe. Every time it stopped, I said, okay, now I'm going to play. When I start to play, it start to rain again. I said, so that it has to be like this. Yeah, I love London. London is, for artists like me, for musicians, is a perfect place to show your talent. I think the favorite so far was the pianos in Pécs, in Hungary. It was, all of them, they was beautiful and different, all of them. One was green with many flowers and butterfly everywhere, and then the other one was, he had a lot of face painting on the piano, all over the piano. And then there was one piano just on the train station, so you can play and see the train going, and then it makes you dream like while you're playing. It was amazing. And also what I like about Pécs was each piano have a security guard, like voluntary people from local people. They was looking at the piano 24 hours, so they was looking after the piano. That was another good thing about Pécs. I'm from Sardinia, which is an island of Italy. Yeah, football, yeah. I don't like football, but Italian, they love football. Look at that. Okay, I love football.